Danny came out here alone. No traces of anyone else. Where did she go next? Traveling light. Had rations. A faint scent. But it's there.
So, how much did Jin tell you anyway?
He only mentioned a topic that he shouldn't have brought up.
Yeah. That. Timing couldn't be more off. Talking again about starting a family. With your return, Jin saw hope. But I saw the unspeakable evil they've done to you. And what they're gonna do to all of us.
So, is that why you're out here?
Could say that. I cover a lot of ground in a day. Finding vantage points, identifying potential kill boxes, trying to make us safe, if that's possible. Many of our people can't imagine how bad things will get. I can. Ask the trapped wildlife I came across. Couldn't free it without harming it.
Where'd you find them?
Northwest of HQ. I wish there was more I could do.
Leave it to me. Thank you for these gifts.
Come, I can hold.
Hello, friend. Did you know there is a totem of your clan nearby?
Danny? The wildlife is safe now.
Good. I'm glad you bumped into me. Our little chat reminds me... Been a while since I talked to anyone about this. About anything on my mind, really. I'm back at HQ, near the entrance. Can we talk more?
I'll meet you there.
Slasher collection this side of ACA.
You're back. For now, or...
Do I have a choice? I'm trying to keep us safe. Trying to keep my husband safe.
Maybe you should talk to him. Tell him what's on your mind. He seems so in love with you.
Jin's got so much love in him. It'd be selfish for me to hoard it all to myself. Only makes sense he'd want a family. Back on Earth, I grew up in a harsh place, shaped by people like Mercer. Always people like him. That look in my parents' eyes always stuck with me, a mix of warmth and fear of failing to protect the one thing that mattered the most. Hell, that animal you freed, it'll look after its own one day. And it'll know that pain.
I don't think it's thought that far. It's in its nature to produce offspring and protect its young. Like all parents, I guess.
Yeah, just dumb instinct and love. Jin can't imagine me failing. He loves me too much. And I don't know how to tell him I'm terrified. I should talk to him.
Is the best teacher one could hope for.
He doesn't know the Ikra, but he can push others a little hard sometimes. Nawuk is a rare Aranahe, all too keen to speak her mind, and quite loudly at that. We try and talk her down to no avail. Even the words of Vifilu, her daughter, are useless. Their last argument sent Vifilu tearing straight towards the end of Stoneblade Ridge, near those unnatural clouds created by the Sky People. Please, I think a Sarentu's diplomacy is needed here. If you help Vifilu, you help all of us.
She is naive. She grieves her mother.
Now is the time for action.
I needed that break. Thank you.
No need. It lets us appreciate Ewa's beauty.
Always nice to see a friendly face. Hello. As a forest used to be so beautiful that the sky people came.
Day spent in your company is always a pleasant one, friend.
That is not what you were saying this morning.
Hey! Over here!
Look at this place! Another of their disruptive creations, and Neon wanted me to stay put.
Was it like this when you arrived?
These Sky People bodies here, some my doing, but others not. No, someone was here before us. Their flying machine is not here, but we should find out what happened here first.
Aircraft parts. Damaged. Almost snapped off. I wonder if... Tree took a hit. Heavy. Not from the aircraft. What then? RDA aircraft. Gets attacked midair. Takes damage. Parts fall out of the sky. Something hits that tree.
So we know it was not an accident. The Sky People were forced down from the skies.
Crash didn't kill them. No barrels or bullet wounds either. Maybe it's linked to... Ikron landing marks. Came with the hunter? Or later? Don't think so. Shooting at something high up, and fast. That's not it.
This FUBAR, and we know you got your asses kicked by a blue. Nice. We got more guys inbound to help you secure that damn aircraft. Keep a close watch and try not to mess that up.
Don't think so. No, not yet. But what else? Hunter calls Ikran. RDA sees it, tries to kill it. Ikran, Hunter, both take off. In a hurry.
If anything could have brought down the Sky People's machine, it would be an Ikran.
Maybe it's linked to... This spear... Aranahe... caused an explosion. Good throw. An Aranahe hunter. Skilled. Spear sets off explosion, takes out a handful of RDA.
They came here with purpose. They would not stand for what the Sky People are doing here.
Think we've covered everything.
I wish Neon could have seen this. To see when a hunter takes real action over grandstanding.
They were serious about stopping the construction, it seems. Even went after that aircraft.
The Sky People will not abandon this site so easily. I need to warn the others. Tell Neon, there will be more of them.
The rest of the aircraft should be close by. I picked up a scent.
You have dealt with the Sky People before, right? Then I do not need to wish you good luck. But good luck.
Thank you for these gifts.
got big plans.
There they are.
Did we just drop some kind of warhead on that tree of theirs? They attack our construction sites, they bust up our machines. Enough!
Seriously, pretty tired of risking my life for inanimate heaps of metal. I ain't looking to end up skewered on an arrow.
Please. I got bigger things to worry about.
These Nazis, they don't know drugs. They're just plain stupid.
Ain't gonna be calling me rookie much longer.
Can't argue with that.
Those rookies fresh off the carrier, they'll be eaten alive out here.
Do you ever stop talking?
Why didn't I just stay home?
Yep.
Thank you.
that tapestry is so lacking. Pure and simple mediocrity.
I like the use of color.
Always so busy.
Bright and lively. It is simple.
But there is no competition. No
rhythm. It has been many years since your people visited.
You are okay! What did you find?
RDA were gathered around that aircraft. I drove them off.
It was brought down by one of our own. They did the right thing. They understand what we are up against.
You saw?
Yes. I see more than you think. I see you, Neon.
Wait! It was just scouting! On my regular route! But then... the noise... awful metallic buzzing. My blood ran hot, and I had to get a closer look. Like a fool, I was discovered and had to escape.
That was you? You took down their aircraft.
I had no choice. I was defending myself.
You saw what was happening. I cannot believe you. The lengths you go to hide your mistakes.
No, it is not that. My father... he speaks to Katnap about me with such pride. They both expect great things of me. I did not want my failure to hurt our people's spirit.
You both only want to look after your people.
I wish you would trust me more.
Yes. If I am ever to lead, I must trust my people. For your courage. You will also need to be better prepared for what lies ahead as well.
A little compassion would go a long way.
You look good today. Have you done something to your hair?
Trying a thing with my silk. See the color?
Very becoming. You must teach me how to mix those dyes.
Etua is right. Sky people are scum.
Sorry. I was looking for Etua.
No, do not go. Speak with me for a moment. I let my fear and anger speak for me before, and I dishonored your loss. Even though she is with Ewa, my beloved mate Asahe reminds me of everything that was taken from us. Her wisdom and kindness remain here, and in Etua. I see you and Etua walking the same path, and yet it takes her further away from me. She is like her mother, impetuous and headstrong.
She is the fearless Na'vi I want to be one day.
I held her, Asahe, as she died in my arms. She was fearless too. Where you see a risk worth taking, I see certain war and devastation. My people have lost so much already.
But if you don't fight, you could lose everything.
For a moment, we saw the peaceful spirit of the Sarentu in you. But it seems they truly did die.
I should find Edua.
Be on your way.
We reinforce, we make ready. But we do not lose our heads.
Cut.
What is it you seek? Choose your way wisely.
We do not need outsiders meddling.
Do you know what happened to Stone Blade Ridge? The hunters were alive.
I met great-grandmother in the
future. Katnat knows a war is madness.
I cannot really believe this is my fault.
Have you
our own Tsar into hero returns? Your ancestors will be proud. The hunters told me of Zome's needless death. Sky people care nothing for life, for beauty. And they are the problem with the King Lore. I know it.
What now? When your mother had that look, trouble followed.
If you connect to the Queen, she will show you what pains her. I tried, but could not understand what I saw.
She might reject me. I'm more Sky people than Na'vi.
You are both. That is your strength, and why it must be you.
Your father might banish us all for this.
I know he is afraid for us, Nafika. But if we do not try, he will not have anything to protect.
Glade of Light is perfect for a meeting away from prying eyes.
Yes! I will escort the King Lore Queen there.
Unfurrow your brow, Mayaundu. All will be well. It tiny sting, and when you awake, we will give you a reviving nectar nixie.
A sting?
It's nothing. But the nectar nixie will welcome you back. All who ask for sight from the King Lord Queen must gather nectar before the ritual. Take heart. You are more Na'vi than you know. Now shoo.
I trust that things will settle down again.
Tua may be reckless, but she has good instinct.
thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts. Thank you for these gifts. Don't worry. That's better, isn't it?
This blight. It is disgusting. How long have I let this persist?